Here's the latest on a vehicle supposedly submerged in the Red Lake River here in Crookston after a woman drove into the river around 11:15 a.m. on this Friday. According to an earlier news release, Chief Paul Biermeier said the woman walked into the nearby library. She was wet and transported to the hospital. Her condition is unknown. Now, supposedly, the vehicle is in the river here. The Grand Forks County Water Rescue, Polk County Sheriff's Department, and others are on the scene searching the river now. I would imagine if they can locate the vehicle, divers will go in to hook a cable on it and pull the vehicle out. But at this point, at 3 p.m. on this Friday afternoon, they're still searching the river here, trying to find the vehicle. I'm not sure if there are any witnesses who actually saw a vehicle go in the river, but the search goes on. We'll keep you updated. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.